You hear all the time about the importance of giving blood, and for one local family, one of the family members' life depended on it. Giving just one pint of blood can save three lives, and the Rhode Island Blood Center is always in need of donors.
Finding out you're going to have a baby is always life-changing. Finding out you're having twins is even a bigger wow.
We were over the moon. We weren't panicked because it was our first, so we were just excited that we were going to have two moms, so we thought it'd be great, one for each. We went into the hospital. We were really excited. I had a great pregnancy, and going in, it was a wonderful experience. And we had the babies. Everything was wonderful, and things for us started to go south after I went into recovery, when I started hemorrhaging unplanned, and our team did everything to try to control everything in the recovery room. And then I went in for another procedure, and that's when they learned that I was actually hemorrhaging a lot more than anyone anticipated.
Melinda needed blood the whole time, starting in recovery, and all through her procedure and in the OR.
I'm only here because of blood donors. I had a rare blood type. I was B negative, which was also an issue for us. So we were very fortunate to be at the hospital we were at, and to have the blood center right next door to us to be able to help.
That's why we've dedicated ourselves to giving back, and we've had blood drives every year ever since. This year is our fourth annual, and we've added two more throughout the year that we get our family and friends and even people we don't know that hear the story and then start to come every year to donate blood, because you'd never know when you're gonna need it.
Giving blood is life-saving and easy.
I always tell my friends, you know, the true fact is you don't know about the importance of blood donations until someone you know is in need of it. And that brings awareness. And once you're aware of that, you share it with people, because when that moment comes, I tell my friends, we don't make blood. Blood can only be shared. So you got to donate.
Through their blood drives, over 150 pints of blood has been collected, and each pint can save three lives.
It's funny, the kids talk about it. They know, you know, giving blood, they want to watch mommy and mama give blood, you know, and they were saying on the way here, can we give blood? And I said, well, not yet, because you're too little, but when we get bigger, we can give blood. I was like, absolutely.
The Flynn family realizes just how lucky they are for the past donations.
I count my blessings, because because of blood donations, I'm here to be able to watch my family grow every day, and to me, that's a gift I'll always want to give back to you for.
Yeah, so we hear all the time. I mean, you worked at the blood center for a while, so you know how important it is to give blood and how many lives it can save. My sister gives blood all the time. Anytime they call, she's there giving blood, and there are so many people who are on the list, and if you have a rare blood type, they're in, you know, greater need for that as well.
And that's the thing, when I worked there, we would be speaking at all these different events, just kind of informing people, letting them know, hey, we never know when a tragedy is going to strike. We want to be ready if something happens, God forbid, to help these people in need. And a lot of people don't know, as you alluded to, that you can save three lives. You know, they separate it into the plasma, the red cells, and the platelets. So your one donation is really a
goes
selfless
a
act that gives a lot.
I love how their kids say, you know, as soon as I'm old enough, I want to get over there and donate too. But that's a good point. You know, if you're able to, there are so many people out there who can't, maybe for some sort of medical reason.
Sure.
But if you can, please help out.
And oh my God, those kids were as cute as can be and so much fun. All right, WPRI 12 and Fox Providence, they are hosting the blood drive, and that's going to happen next Monday at the Providence Marriott on Orm Street from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. Stop by and help save a life just by rolling up your sleeve. All blood donors will receive refreshments. Well, that's nice.
Oh, I like that.
We love refreshments. And we'll have a chance to win some great prizes, including tickets to see Ed Sheeran at Gillette Stadium.